guys, today we're going to be playing 2K18. It's going to be Baron versus Roman for the Intercontinental Championship and Great Balls of Fire. Let's get into it. You didn't know Roman Reigns is my favorite wrestler. The following contest is an extreme rules count anywhere match. And it's for the Intercontinental Championship. Here you go. Let's skip this, see one half of the shield. If you like 2K18, leave a comment and say who's your favourite guy in this. Mine's probably, I don't know. Here we go. Let's get into it. Spare already! Spare already!
Intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser focused. As we get started, I should mention that
here
the challenger comes into this match with a great deal of
momentum. Here we go for the spear. Oh, he reverses it with a DDT. End of days. No, yeah, end of days. Oh, he's out.
Baron Corbin is measuring.
Boom, he hits it.
No superstar worth his soul ever does. Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't do this, he can't do that.
Get back
when
in the ring.
Come to the big man, you can be sure the man who's part of the Samoan dynasty is going to bring the fight with everything he's got.
Here we go. Superman punch! Superman punch!
Roman Reigns will continue to fight no matter what the odds, no matter what. Roman Reigns smashes that one. Big opportunity here!
One. Two. Oh, he kicks out. He kicks out. No DDT. It's not enough. Oh, big DDT.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here. I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, he kicks out.
Someone check it out.
Oh, Roman. Oh, shot. Oh, he just hit the ref. Replay. replay that. One, two, three, that's one. Logan, there's your winner, Roman Reigns. Thank you guys for watching. Hit that, smash that like button. And this, if you haven't seen Chicken, this is what it's all about. Bye.